So this is a hot plate. This is a beaker filled with water. If I were to touch the spoon is hot. What type of heat transfer is causing the spoon to get hot while it is touching the water?